Cardano smart contract capability is in final stage. Alonzo hard fork is coming soon. How to earn passive income by staking ADA? Can we see really in ADA again? Everything about Cardano. News, events, new investments, and ADA price prediction. How high price can go. Recommended to watch full video, but time is money, so timestamp is given in the video.
Richard.crypto disclaimer. The information here is shown only for information and education purpose only. We are not giving any financial advice. Crypto market is very risky. Do your own research before investing because we are not responsible for your any profit or loss. The mission of Richard.crypto is provide you high quality content about coins, exchanges, news, reviews, market moves. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and like.
Cardano was founded in 2015 by Ethereum co-founder Charles Hoskinson, and Cardano mainnet went live in fall of the 2017. Swiss-based company Cardano Foundation started developing, and it's joined two other companies for further development. First for profit software company called Emergo, and second for profit software company called Input Output Hong Kong, or IOSK, which has Charles as its CEO. Like Ethereum, Cardano is smart contract cryptocurrency, which seeks to be the backbone of the future of finance. Unlike Ethereum, Cardano does not actually have smart contract yet, and that's because it's prioritized on research over practice. Technology on Cardano is reviewed and beta tested behind the scenes before it implemented. Cardano blockchain contains unique dual layer architecture which keeps token balance in settlement layer and smart contract operation in computation layer. Cardano works on proof of stake mechanism which allows to process around 300 transactions per second. Cardano's native token ADA has maximum supply of 45 billion and currently 32 billion in circulation with $1.41 rate. ADA is used for staking and for its sub-zero transaction fees. Cardano staking reward currently around 4.5% per year with no lockup or unlock period. And minimum stake is 1 ADA and runs near about 3,000 staking full, which make Cardano one of the most decentralized cryptocurrency in the market. Cardano also has larger amount of stake by dollar value. Coinbase finally announced they are listing ADA. Emergo, Cardano Foundation, IOSK had been actively participating as a validator in Cardano blockchain. Cardano is fully decentralized according to arbitrary crypto regulation in United States. On the top of Cardano, also added to Bloomberg Terminal, used for professional traders. In April, IOSK secured partnership with Ethiopian government to track performance and education credentials of 5 million students and teachers in the country. This will involve the use of IOSK's Atala Prisma decentralized digital identity solution built on Cardano blockchain. Also, in April, the University of Wyoming announced it would be staking cryptocurrency for additional funding. It's not specified which cryptocurrency it would be. Many suspect Cardano would be on a list because the institute close relationship with the project. Wyoming now running staking pool for the Cardano blockchain. Cardano's bullish moment continue in the May when it would be added in the popular mobile banking app Revolt. In May, market fall due to proof of work mining environmental impact. Many institution investor moves to proof of stake. In June, Cardano secured some significant partnership and integrations. First partnership with Nervous Network to create cross-chain bridge with Cardano blockchain. Second partnership with the Oreo protocol, which build all decentralized application of all blockchain will accessible from single terminal. Third, Cardano integration with the Nexo lending borrowing platform. It's list ADA in its supported cryptocurrency list. Start of July, Grayscale announced it has added ADA to its digital large cap fund. Cardano is third largest asset with 400 million fund with a 4% allocation. Few weeks later, IOSK partnered with Wolfram to sell Cardano NFT on Wolfram live minting platform. Charles Hoskinson also gave the crypto community a sneak peek of upcoming Cardano-based stablecoin DZ. DZ behaves like anonymous bank. Charles working on DZ early. Those who know about the roadmap of Cardano, we are at the tail end of GoCon, which is set as smart contract functionality. It's hard fork to the Cardano. Alonzo Hard Fork, which take place in mid-September. Alonzo has his own roadmap with different colors with stages. First stage is Alonzo Blue, which is like testnet fewer than 50 pre-selected user with the very basic smart contract transaction. Second stage is Alonzo White, which is slightly more open testnet with a few hundred pre-selected user compile the full feature decentralized application. Third stage is Alonzo Purple, at when testnet go to public with thousands of user and all exchanges. Once Alonzo Purple is completed, Cardano smart contract will live within the month. Alonzo Red and Black is the last stage. It will check is there any bug in previous stages. We are at Alonzo Purple. ADA also has some serious robust tokenomics. Only 16% of initial supply was allocated to company behind the Cardano, and remaining sold to retail investor finished their vesting schedule in 2019. Only new supply is coming is through staking rewards. 70% of total supply is staked, means it's easier ADA to take a rally. ADA has strong community. ADA can reach $4 to $5 by the end of the year. If it's happen, then SALS will be the one of the richest crypto billionaire. SALS likely holding 1 and 2 billions ADA. Currently ADA is above $1, means SALS is billionaire. SALS network is 2.5 billion, which would suggest SALS is holding more than 1 billion ADA but less than 2 billion ADA. SALS may earn 40 million staking income by staking 1 million ADA. There still doesn't seem to be a comprehensive list of crypto projects that will be deployed on Cardano blockchain. Most of Cardano decentralized application being created in-house via Project Catalyst. Every other blockchain interoperable with Ethereum. Cardano also need interoperability with being success in smart contract. It's also lack of cross-chain bridges with other crypto blockchains. It's also doesn't help Cardano is written in different coding language. I am personally lover of ADA. All the update I discussed today have been the long time coming. Whether it's protocol development, partnership, or integration is years of hard work putting by IOSK, Imergo, and Cardano Foundation together. Craziest part is that this is the beginning for Cardano. Much more on the way. This is the best opportunity buy in every dip, which is doing by Charles since ADA has been circulating. That's why he has so much ADA holding. I am keeping eye if any promising project coming on Cardano ecosystem, and I strongly suggest you do same. If you enjoy today's video, press like button and follow social link below in description.